Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today is a day that slime demon Rimaru is here, so let's see if we can get lucky like the other last two video summons that we just did. And we got it first try or the second try. It was pretty insane, so let's see if we can get it today and get lucky with it. First off, comment down below, how are the characters? I do not know anything about these characters. So yeah, let me know if they're good or not. And yeah, we got something called EX ticket. I don't know where that is. I tried to look for it, but I couldn't find it. I don't know what is an EX ticket. What is this one? I'm guessing this is a guaranteed ticket of the actors. Yeah, it's a guaranteed one. Yes, there is an EX ticket. Oh, you get the true weapon of these characters. That's very, very nice. I did not know that. Okay, so that requires 3 tickets, man. Holy. Okay, so without further ado, let's get right into the summons. So we got ourselves a half off summon, which gives us 2 chalice looking things. I don't know what that is. Comment down below if you know, but I don't know what that is. So we got that, and what is that? New crossover equip and 5-star unit guaranteed. So it's not a 5-star banner guaranteed. So we can do this, and then we can go down to try to do this, and hopefully we can get lucky and see what we can get. First summon right here, see if we can get lucky. Got a little bit of loading screen right here. If I get it right now, I'm gonna freak out of the, because that's a very big loading screen for just normal summoning. Let's see. Okay, it can be just my bad connection. I'm trying to upgrade my connection to a fiber network, and okay. All right, so I don't know what this is. I've never seen that before. I'm guessing it's something new. But let me know down below if you guys know what it is. I haven't been playing much Grand Summoners, so that's why I'm not uploading anything either. So since it's a summoning, and summoning videos are pretty chill, so I like to do that. See if you can get anything from the step 2. Oh yeah, we got 1 5-star. All right. And it is... Oh, we got Diablo, we got the bot, we got the butler demon guy that we saw in the last episode. He said he's like, yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, one more. You're getting lucky, boys. You're getting lucky. We're getting very, very lucky. So, all right. We got a croc, a gold touch. And we got a devil animation right here. Yeah, okay. How much lightning do we get? That is a lot of lightning. Okay, cool. We have a chance to get a very good unit then. Let's see if we can get anything very good here. That'll be very poggers. I want to get Demon Lord Rimaru, of course. I think everyone wants to get that. Let's see if we can get it right here. No, we didn't. Okay, and we got a physical weapon. So we just did that and we're done with this. So we can do this and do 1 free summon. See if we can get lucky right here. There was no loading. There's a croc rainbow. No rainbow. Just a gold touch. And we're getting a double animation. No double animation. No lightning. So this is pretty much going to be a shaft, I believe. Yeah, we got a Duran. That's nothing really good. From here, I don't believe I need anyone except the 2. Wait, are they even in here? No, I don't think they're in here. Okay, so they're making it part by part again. So let's do 1 summon right here, see if you can get anything cool. Let's see. Oh, we got a new weapon. So his blade reduces enemies water resistance by 10% for 20 seconds and stacks. Okay, that's nice. Okay, but the issue is I don't want to waste too much alk because Sargaliza is coming pretty soon. So I rather not spend too much on it, but let's do four. We can do 4. Okay, hold on. I want her and her. We're only missing these 2 characters, so any of these characters we get, I'm fine with it. Let's see if we can get lucky like the other videos we were with Empty Chico. If you guys haven't checked that video, make sure to check it out. It was really cool. All right. But this unit, I thought for a second that was Malim. I don't know why. Okay. Who we got now? And it is. Ah, dang it. Not that lucky, not that lucky, not that lucky. Okay, two more, and we're done. All right. And we're getting drum roll. Bruh, you do not deserve a drum roll. I'm not gonna edit that in. No. All right. This is the last one. And the last one become clutch for us. Please. And no, sadly it did not. Okay, now let's go back up and see if we can get lucky with the remaining amount of 8 gems that we have. All right, let's see this. Okay, we got a gold touch, no croc. You got a double animation, that's very nice. We got lots of lightning. That could mean something. That could mean something. Hey, we got wow. Okay, we got 3. Hopefully, one of these is gonna be the new character. Okay, that's nothing. Come on. Go to a dark screen animation. You know what I'm saying? All right. No. Okay. Dang, we didn't get anything there. Okay, one more, and this is gonna be our last try. We got a croc. That's good. No rainbow touch. Ganon, can we get a Ganon right here? No Ganon, okay. There's a lot of lightning, so I'm guessing like 3 crystals, probably. 1, 2, okay, 2. Okay, nothing there, and I'm thinking this is a dud, I believe. But let's see. Last chance, Grand Summoner's Redeem. Redeem it! Dark screen! Dang, okay. If they're just for this case, bro. Just for this. Come on. Okay. One more. All right. Now let's do some elk, see if we can pull anything interesting. And oh, we got fan. Okay, let's do one more. I think this is a dot, boys. So I'm gonna do 2 more and we're gonna be done. Have to go back to saving up. Come on, just give us one more unit. Dang, I thought that was rimaru for a second. God dang it, such a tease. And it is
Oh my god! Holy crap, boys! We got it! I'm so glad I did the Alex summon. Yo, this is Pog, bro. Like the video, guys. Like the video. Holy, this is hype. This is hype. We just got our boy Demon Lord Rimaru, bro. Oh my god. Yeah, that is insane. That was pretty insane. We got it. So I didn't even need to pay to win this thing. That was, if you guys see my last video, this was all the gems that I had left in my account, and I haven't bought any other packs. I haven't bought anything. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I talk to you guys in the next one. Peace out, boys.